Right, welcome back to the channel. This next request is Over the Rainbow. We're going to play it for some free spins, and this is requested by Samantha Smyth. We've got 950 quid of credit. We're not going to use all that. That's just from a previous play. There's Over the Rainbow. I'll have a gamble on £5 and up, only because I've got 950, and I don't want it to go to hand pay. I'll start with 50, see if we can get. I'm just going to play. I'll just do a little bit of gameplay. A couple of hundred quid, see what we can get. Can we get one? No. Right. I'm just going to go times 12. Obviously it's going to come in. As soon as I get below 900, I'll turn the gamble off. Just go red. See how many reds we can get in a row. That's three in a row. Four in a row. Five. Six. Right, we'll have to go 1 to 8 now. It's not really what I wanted, to be honest. Go to hand pay. Right, give me a minute. So I'll have to gamble everything now. The lights have gone out on the side, I'm afraid. So I'm just going to times 12 everything. Have you only played like that in the arcade, eh, on the gamble? Was that six reds in a row? I thought that one was going to come in as well then. chances for them free spins. We've only had one. Spin then. I've got another chance. Same outcome though. Let's go 12 again. Get rid of that one. I'm just going to play the rest of them credits, and then I'm just going to get rid of some of that credit off camera, so I don't have to keep doing this. Hopefully it won't take me long. I won't do it on this game, I'll do it on another game. Let's see what this is. Right, I'll bring you back in a second when I've got rid of a bit of that balance. Right, we're back. I decided just to clear the hand pay and just put some more notes in. It's a bit easier than trying to play it down a bit. So I've put 160 back in, and then I'm going to carry on from where we left off. Let's see if we can get some spins. I've got the gamble off now. Right. Good chance here then. Right, we have got three the same, so we've got three lives. It's normally pretty good when you get three lives. Let's see. As long as I don't lose a life too early, it should be a half decent feature. That's a nice win. I since our first life gone. £96 off the first life. Can we get just as good off the other two? Some more wilds. Yeah, I lost the second one then. Still was set up nice for the next spin. All them wilds. There's no wild, so I imagine I'm going to lose that very soon. Yeah, there we go. £213 then. It's not a bad feature at all. I'll transfer that to the credit. We're going to play it for another set of spins. So let's see if we can get another three lives, or a two, or a one, it doesn't really matter, I suppose, but nice if we can get the three again, or the two. It's not really a game that I've played a lot, to be honest, in the wild. I've played it a few times. Another three lives, a couple of times. It's not really one of my favourite games. I've had a couple of little hits on it, but so I don't play it that often. Chance then. Just one off. So any symbol will do us here for two lives. I don't think so. another chance then. Three lives. That's a good way to finish the video. Hopefully we can get a big win off this. So it's playing quite well. Right. Let's see what we can get off this one. Nice, we're gonna get over 50 at least. Some more wilds in there. Right, I've lost a life then. Not as good as the other one. A bit too small this time. Yeah, I've lost another one. Can't see us getting much more then. To get 150. Well, that's a little bit better. Still going. $149 then. That won't bad, I suppose. So I wouldn't hear of it. So that played pretty well, really. Two lots of three lives. We've got to gamble to 400 or something before I reset the bank. So that was The Wizard of Oz over the rainbow. And that was requested by Samantha Smyth. So I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.